summer. The outfitter I went with is called Wilderness Experience. The men who run it also arrange for sailing and mountain climbing and cross-country skiing. They say that they emphasize the teaching aspect. The educational procedure includes a description of the various strokes which will be needed. Trip with them, you can go it alone. Who are they aiming at right now?
The general public, pretty much. The person who's sitting behind a desk and is saying all the time, gee, you know, I'd love to do that, but what we've done in terms of supplying equipment, food, transportation, and everything, we can take the person from Manhattan and show them an experience in the wilderness that's enjoyable and it's not as threatening as they may think.
Wilderness Experience also caters to the handicapped and youngsters who are considered behavioral problems. The importance of teamwork on the river is stressed, with the hope that some of the lessons will carry over to life off the river.